The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, all of you, every son of Adam, he commits sins. وَخَيْرُ الْخَطَعِينَ. And amongst these sinners, some of them are beautiful sinners. I.e. someone says, you mean I, like, you know, do a sin and I do it really well? No. That's not what it means. It means a beautiful sinner is someone, he said, وَخَيْرُ الْخَطَعِينَ التَّوَبُونَ. The beautiful sinner is the one who, as soon as he realizes he's done something wrong, he repents. So here's the good news. Soon as you repent, Allah forgives you immediately. In fact, it's better than that. But the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, laughed one day. And when he laughed, the companion said, why are you laughing? He says, I'm looking into the Day of Judgment. And now, you know, every time the Prophet saw the Day of Judgment, he would cry, he would panic, he would worry for everyone. But this one time he smiled. And he said, I laughed because the people on the Day of Judgment, there's a group of them that will laugh. Who is they? There are people on Yawm al-Qiyamah who will laugh. Who are they? They are people who committed sins. And they'll laugh on the Day of Judgment. Who are they? What kind of sins? He says, they will be people laughing, and people will say to them, why are you laughing? We've sinned, we're ruined. You've sinned and you're laughing. He said, yes, we made Tawbah. And our sins became good deeds. And because of these sins, we're going to Jannah. Allahu Akbar.
أبدا لن نحيد أبدا لن نحيد أبدا لن نحيد عن خطى الإيمان دربنا درب قويم دربنا درب قويم بالهدى القرآن سبحان الله عدد ما خلق في الأرض سبحان الله عدد ما بين ذلك